pilots, this is Pete with BananaHobby.com. I am extremely excited to tell you that we finally got it here. This is the long and awaited for, I had hinted around but I haven't really said much about it. But this is the SR-71 Blackbird made by BlitzRCWorks. I can't even go on about how sweet this thing is. Look at this thing, it is just beautiful. Granted, I'm not a super tall guy, but the scale of this aircraft is excellent. Very, very big. This thing is just gorgeous. This is the SR-71 Blackbird, available at BananaHobby.com. This is made by BlitzRCWorks here. We've done all the revisions on it, we've tested it, and we're bringing this here now to you guys. This thing is just absolutely gorgeous. I don't even know where to start telling you about this aircraft. It does fly on twin electric ducted fan jet units. They are 64 millimeter EDF units on each. I believe they are 4,300 kV brushless in-runner motors here. Operating on a 5-channel system, I've elected to fly on my own radio system right now because at my local field there's just a lot of people flying and I don't have any frequency conflicts right now. The aircraft does come with a 5-channel 72 megahertz aircraft radio. The 5th channel is for the retract gears, guys. This thing is beautiful. Check this out. This is the underside, okay? You have very easy access to the fan shrouds here. The fans come right out with a couple of screw clips. Very, very easy. The ESCs are cut into the bottom here with the aluminum cooling fins right here, already exposed, okay? That's going to be sufficient cooling, great cooling. One ESC each, I believe they're 35 amps per speed per side. Flies on a 2200 3S. 11.1 volt 25C discharge lithium polymer pack with a balance tab. So you can elect to fly this on your own radio or you can get it as a plug and play package without the transmitter and receiver. But we've elected to fly on my own radio here. I just wanted to go ahead and show you guys the retract gear system here. It is mechanical retracts. You have full function of your steerable nose wheel here. Okay, I got the retracts on a gear switch here, just like the radio that you'll be getting. There's an external gear switch. All you gotta do is flip it and the retracts go up. So here we go with the retracts. I'm gonna show you. So gears are down, here we go. Gears are up, and that's it. Look at this thing with the gears up. Tell me, is that just not the picture of beautiful? That's what I'm talking about. This is an SR-71 Blackbird. This is a classic, guys. The Blackbird's been in service for a long, long time. It's been retired. And that's why these are such a commodity right now, because these things are very hard to find. I haven't found any in this size range, twin ducted fan with retracts on the market. And so we've done some research here, and now we're ready to bring this to you guys, so it's here. So we're gonna go ahead and flip the switch again, and you'll see the retracts come out. That's it. Okay, these are mechanical, so they're very, very safe. They're very reliable. No issues at all whatsoever. Yeah, it's up gear, down gear. Up gear, down gear. That's pretty much it. Beautiful, guys. The scale replica of the SR-71 is just absolutely beautiful. Flies on Elevon mixing, so you got your real elevators here. They're basically called elevators. So you got elevator and ailerons in the same system here, and then you got the steerable nose wheel. And then you got twin ducted fan jet here. Alright, guys, this is the BlitzRC SR-71 Blackbird, available at BananaHobby.com. This is Pete. I've been with you guys through all these videos. Thank you guys for your support, and for tuning in to this beautiful Blackbird flight here. We're gonna cut this short, go ahead and power her up, get her in the air, give you guys a little flight review of this SR-71 Blackbird made by BlitzRCWorks. We got it here at BananaHobby.com, so come check us out on the web. This is Pete checking out with this flight review of the Blackbird. Get it in the air, guys. We're gonna fly by here and put the gears up. You guys have a good look at the gears going up here. Gears up. SR-71 Blackbird in the air. The sound of those twin ducted fans. right, guys. Check it out, man. Was that just not awesome to see this thing fly? One would never think that something like this would fly so smooth. Landings are so silky smooth. It's got ample power. It's not a turbo, super speed demon or anything like that. But man, it sure does have just enough power to do some really nice scale flying. I kept it real nice and scaled. Did some barrel rolls and stuff like that, and that's about it. Just a beautiful, beautiful kit, guys. Look at the retracts once again. Gears down and gears up. That is just a thing of beauty right there, I tell you. All right, guys, one more time. This is the SR-71 Blackbird. Finally made it out here. We got it ready to go here, guys. This is made by BlitzRC. It's available only at bananahobby.com, guys. This is Pete with Banana Hobby. Thanks for tuning in. We'll check you guys out on another day with another flight video. But for now, we're going to wrap this up with this gorgeous SR-71 Blackbird. If you want any more information, you guys can email me, get a hold of me, and we'll see you guys on the web, guys. All right, guys, this is Pete with the Blackbird. Going to go put it on static display so it can look pretty. See you, guys.
Even when I turn